Next there was France, soon cut down to 10 men. A match that looked no better from the press box. France and Simon played attractively at times, but Irvine was injured in the early minutes. Irvine, a brave gesture by a casualty. France held out till 5 minutes from half-time. Nobby Stiles, total engagement. Jimmy Greaves, Jackie Charlton, and a goal by Roger Hunt. Well, Artaleza and Buzanski don't agree with it. Second half, the second goal. A cross by Callahan, a header by Hunt. France are out